Hi, if you have been using the Zoho CRM for a while or just start to use it, and now you want to start to use the Kanban list view and you don't know how it works, this video is for you. This is Alex Vias with Cornerstone Solutions. I'm going to be showing you how to use the Kanban list view here inside of the Zoho CRM. Let's start with the deals here. And most from what I'm going to show you here, works for the other modules as well. Okay. You got here in the deals, I have a few tests and like samples here. This is my demo account. And right now we're seeing the list view. Here, you can see here, list view. We are going to change to Kanban view. As default, the Zoho comes with the Kanban view stage view. And that's pretty much based on the stage. You can see that I have a few deals like in different states here, going all the way to close loss. If we click here on this pencil on beside of the stage view, you can change the name, you can change the categorize by, the aggregation right now is based on the amount, and you can change the header style. Right now it's mono color, which see it's like base color, but if you change the multicolor, it will take the color from the your setup in the module. I'm going to show you how it works. Right now we have these as options, as you can see, deal owner, which is over here, account name, which is this one here, contact name, which doesn't have, that's why it's not showing, amount, and closing date. You can add more fields to show and present here, like going from descriptions to drop down. Let's keep cancel. We're not changing this one. If we go and come over here and click in this drop down, that's something new that's launched like probably like a month or so ago. You can create a new Kanban view. Just click here. Now we're going to use the deal status. Let's select here, deal status, aggregate, let's continue using the amount. You can change the aggregate by, and let's use multicolor. You can share with anyone in your company or just keep with you right now. We're going to add the deal. We're going to add the account name, the amount, and the closing date as well. Let's save. You see, it brought in, let's go to the module here. As you can see, we have the deal status here. If we go to properties, we have the colors that I activated with the enable color for pick list options. And these are the three options that I have. If we go back, we have the three options here. And in this case, I'm using the deal status to say if it's a deal that it's active, if people is working, we can always use workflow to change from active to inactive if someone is not touching the deal. Pending information, if that's the case, you have something that you require to continue moving with the deal. Just an idea, but it can be, if you can use the Kanban view with any pick list. And you can have both running at the same time. You see, you have the two views here. Depending on the team, you can use one view, you know, to analyze, like let's say in this case here, how many active deals. And you can use that to move here. Let's say this one became inactive. You can use this interface to change. You can use this select here, all sections to use the normal settings actions that you have here. It's pretty much as you do in your list. You can go and choose one by one. You can add activities directly to the deal here. And one thing that most people miss because kind of hidden here, if you roll over to those states, you can create a deal on this status active, and you can also close it. When you do that, it goes and add how many, it keeps the name, add how many records you have and the total, and you can do it to all them. Let's say if you have several options in the pick list, you can go and keep and only manage, you know, look, I'm just taking a look on this section and I'm gonna just only keep this one open for now. That's something that Zoho has been improving lately. It can be very helpful. It can be used as like to, if you wanted to create like a new module here called projects and even manage a section of a project, you can use that. It's a very nice interaction that Zoho provides here in the Zoho CRM. If you have any questions about Kanban View or any other thing about Zoho, contact us. We will be happy to help you.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.